we have the group of employees that we have will pull out the bigger plants when we go and set the tray back in, and allow those to grow some more. So it's a pick and choose process when we go to transplant. I had a couple employees show up. I'm actually going to run this machine a couple trays so you guys can see the process of how the pelletized seeds feed down to the tray. So they got to do that 3,000 times.
Yeah.
So it's all going to be a rhythm system. We'll also have guys pull the trays at the same time. So you guys grab that stack and lock it down so everything's just a smooth process. It's all going to be a rhythm system. We'll also have guys pulling trays at the same time.